Question for the viewer. Is the following statement clickbait? Tesla could 3x, even 6x in 6 to 12 months. Welcome to my channel, Rudy Romo here. I certainly don't look at it that way. I do hope it grabbed your attention because my goal is to inform the viewer who may not follow Tesla and show the audience the multiple products Tesla is working on. Products that are improving our lives daily and will eventually make it the biggest, most successful company in the world. So why not make extra money by investing in the company? While I think Tesla will continue to grow for many years to come, I do see the next 6 to 12 months as an inflection point for the stock. I recommend you watch Herbert Ong's interview with YouTuber and financial analyst Tom Nash. I'll leave a link below. Tom thinks Tesla will reach 1400 in 5 years, and he tells us why. I think that will happen much sooner. Let's see who's right. My goal is to spark your interest so you can do your own research. Nothing in life is guaranteed, so no one in the world can guarantee that Tesla stock will 3x or 6x. What I do know after years of research and following the company extremely closely, it has a greater chance to multiply my investment exponentially more than any other company. Just look at its trajectory for the last 5 years. 60% plus CAGR, compound annual growth rate, over the last 5 years, outperforming tech giants like Apple, Google, Nvidia, Microsoft, and Meta. Yes, you have to be cautious. Second, you have to perform your own due diligence. And third, invest only an amount of money you are willing to lose in the absolute worst of cases. You also must be prepared to ride the highs and lows of the stock. Tesla is a highly volatile stock that could drive a novice, even a seasoned investor, on an emotional roller coaster ride. On the positive side, Tesla has several startups all combined into one, with each of its products having immense potential. EV manufacturing, full self-driving, smart energy, robotics, artificial intelligence, Dojo supercomputer as a service, etc. After you watch my video, I challenge you to name any other companies that have as many catalysts that will allow them to compete in multi-trillion dollar industries like Tesla can and will. Google, Nvidia, Microsoft, Meta, Netflix, all superbly managed successful companies and sound investments. But in my opinion, they do not compare with Tesla in terms of future opportunities and growth. Okay, enough intro. Let's dive right in. Catalyst number one, achieving FSD level 4, full self-driving, is one of Tesla's most ambitious projects, and it has the potential to revolutionize the transportation industry. When Tesla achieves FSD level 4, it will be able to offer a fully autonomous driving experience that is safer and more convenient than human driving. This will lead to a massive increase in demand for Tesla vehicles, as well as a significant increase in Tesla's revenue and profits. More importantly, it will also save thousands of lives. I am not implying that Tesla's FSD Level 4 will be legalized globally in 6 to 12 months. That process will take several months, perhaps years. What I'm saying is that as soon as Tesla starts testing it in limited cities such as San Francisco, Las Vegas, etc., and the world sees how far it has come, the stock should go up based on FSD future revenue growth. This achievement will be the greatest breakthrough in the history of the auto industry. Tasha Kinney of ARK Invest recently published a study indicating the robotaxi industry could reach as high as $26 trillion by 2030. But the rise in the stock will be years before this happens. Wall Street is always forward-looking. That is precisely why Tesla trades on much higher multiples than GM or Ford, and in my opinion, is still highly undervalued. Catalyst number two, unveiling a fully functional walking humanoid robot. Tesla has been working on a humanoid robot for 2 short years, and it is expected the company could unveil a prototype in the next 6 to 12 months. If Tesla can successfully unveil a fully functional walking humanoid robot, it would be a major breakthrough that would attract a lot of attention and excitement. This will lead to a significant increase in Tesla's stock price as investors would see the company as a leader in the field of artificial intelligence. The Optimus bot will also give Tesla access to trillions of dollars in the global labor market, which is worth more than $100 trillion now and will surely grow with Optimus bots. Four factors that give me a high level of confidence that Optimus will be successful. Number one, Tesla has the engineering prowess. Number two, they have the data. Number three, they have the computing power. Number four, Optimus dexterity will be second to none. Catalyst number three, the Cybertruck. The Tesla Cybertruck is one of the most anticipated vehicles in history with over 2 million pre-orders. Tesla is already starting production of the Cybertruck. As it ramps up and meets demand, it will surely be a major catalyst for Tesla stock price. The Cybertruck is a unique and disruptive vehicle that will appeal to a wide range of consumers. Yes, the Cybertruck is somewhat of a question mark in terms of its design and engineering specifications, but I am highly confident that Tesla's elite engineering team will make the Cybertruck a compelling and affordable product that will make a splash and become the Ford F-150 series and Chevy Silverado truck line's greatest rival. Catalyst number four, smart energy proceeds primarily from megapacks will start to be a significant percentage of Tesla's total revenue and profits. Tesla's energy business is growing rapidly and it is expected to become a significant source of revenue and profits in the next few months and years. Smart megapacks are Tesla's most advanced energy storage product and they are being used by a growing number of customers around the world. As Tesla continues to grow its energy business, it will be a major boost to the company's stock price. Catalyst number five, refresh Highland models. They will reinvigorate Tesla's demand. Tesla soon will unveil its refresh of the Model 3 lineup with new features and improvements. The Model Y is also expected to be released in a new Highland variant that will be more affordable than the current Model Y. These updates will surely reinvigorate demand for Tesla vehicles. Catalyst number six, most experts believe that the Fed will start lowering the rates over the next 6 to 12 months now that inflation has eased. Lower interest rates could make Tesla vehicles more affordable for consumers, which will lead to an increase in demand. Additionally, lower interest rates could make it easier for companies to raise capital, which could be used to fund growth initiatives. I highly doubt that Tesla would borrow money since it's currently sitting on $23 billion in cash, and that figure will continue to grow each and every quarter. In closing, I emphasize these are only short-term catalysts that will certainly revolutionize the transportation, energy, robotics, and artificial general intelligence industries. There are many more mid and long-term catalysts that I have covered in previous videos and will continue to update you on future videos. Among them, Giga Nevada's huge expansion, Giga Berlin expansion and capacity increase from 500,000 EVs to 1 million, Giga Mexico breaking ground, the upcoming Megapack factory in Shanghai, 4680 batteries ramping up in Giga Austin, among others. Tesla's technological achievements will continue to make headlines, attract a lot of attention and excitement, and ultimately boost Tesla's revenue and profits to new record highs. I believe that Tesla is a once-in-a-generation, hardcore tech, disruptive company with an incredibly bright future and admirable mission. And that makes me a believer in hyperbull on the stock. And thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button, share, and subscribe so that YouTube algorithms will get it to more people. If you disagree with any of the points made and or have any suggestions on how to improve these videos, please leave a comment below. I also suggest you watch the video recommended at the very end.